Alright, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Tribute by the band Tenacious D. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and jump into it, guys. Also, the lyrics are pulled up just in case we need them.
This is it, buddy.
This is the awesome recording.
Oh, also, I now know, like, officially that Jack Black is associated to this band, guys. Mainly from the last video that we saw. All right, let's get it.
Studio where we're going to record our album?
It's a studio. It says it on the door.
Right,
it's
of course.
Official studio.
Oh. This is one of those lame karaoke things.
Okay.
Bro, just do it.
You want to bail? Go ahead.
It's going to be dope, I'm sure.
You want to walk away from your dreams? Or do you want to come in here with me, like the Tenacious D I know, and change rock history?
Just do it, bro. Yeah, definitely, just without a doubt, change rock history, guys. That sounds fun.
See, man, they got headphones and everything.
Oh, wow, cool.
Sorry.
It takes change, bro. It takes change.
See, now look, dude. You gotta record other people's songs.
Yeah, well, that's where a little studio engineering comes in handy, my hard rockin' amigo.
Oh, yeah, destroy property.
Man.
Yes.
This is the greatest and best song in the world.
Okay. Definitely speak it into existence.
Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here.
Is that really his brother?
We was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon. In the middle.
That most likely didn't happen.
Of the road.
And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other.
And we each said,
okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so. When the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow. And the dust doth grow. To say,
all right,
the beast was stunned.
A whip crack went just from the tail.
And see, what I like about Jack Black is his overall theatrical nature, right? He is definitely overplaying his character, and I love it. Literally, I have no idea who the guy on the left is here, but if that is him playing, then he's great, also, guys. Does he sing or does he just stay in the background? Let me know. I'm interested. But as of right now, not a single complaint, guys. The best song in the world, obviously.
Done. He asked us,
be you angels? And we said, be nay. Angels. We are but men. Rock.
Tribute. To what though? This is a tribute to the greatest song in the world, but what is the song that is that they're talking about though? Let me know in the comments. I'm super interested in knowing what they perceive as the best song in the world. To the point where they decided to make a tribute song to that song. What song is it?
This is just a tribute. Couldn't remember.
The greatest song in the world, all right.
That's literally how like every artist honestly sounds in the studio, guys. Just to be honest, that's how every artist sounds. They sound like terrible, generally, I would say, right? Until they have all the effects added to where everything's like mixed properly. And this is why a lot of the times people are like, why do you do a lot of live performances? Guys, the live performances, they can't mask as well, right? You can tell someone is superior in terms of their vocals, guys, live. But all right, either way, let's get it. All right, that's what we're doing right now. Yeah, lick the string, bro. Lick the string.
And the peculiar thing is this, my friends: the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't.
Firstly, don't grab the old lady, guys. All right, she's probably doing something important.
And the peculiar thing is this, my friends: the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe it, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion. Good God, God love you. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop it all. I'm falling to the outbound rich mother.
Yeah, it's time for them to go, bro. It's time for them to get out of the mall, bro. What's interesting about the song is that, like, without a doubt, musically, it's great. It's definitely a beautifully well put together package, right? You know, vocally there are no issues at all. I told you earlier, guys, I love the theatrical nature of Jack Black. Anyway, so this makes sense that he would do something like this. You know, this is now literally the second time I'm ever hearing him even do any type of music. So definitely, it's surprising encountering that in the first place. But yeah, so my only question for the song here is, what are they making a tribute to, guys? Yes? All right. I'm sure you guys let me know. Oh. Of course it was her the whole time. Of course it was, guys. Of course. All right, guys, listen, now let me know in the comments the next thing from them I should be listening to, and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? Listen, you guys all have an amazing day, all right? Enjoy it thoroughly.